Well, it's actually in the mountains of Africa now. It's where it used to be underwater. But at these gem shows we go to all over, I've only saw little ones. And when I saw that, I had to have it. And it cost me about $5,000. But that's probably one of the best sea lily fossils in the world. My favorite. One of my favorite.